Hello everyone and welcome to the Autopedia channel. In today's video we are going together in a journey through time exploring some of the most amazing concept trucks ever created. So stay with us till the end because this gets very interesting. And our journey starts back in 1950s in France with the Bellot T100. And the T100 featured a forward control cab design, placing the driver directly above the front axle for an improved visibility and maneuverability. Quality needed for his abnormal proportions, having a height of 5 meters and a length of 15 meters. His total weight of 50 tons was moved by a V12 29-liter diesel engine that outputted between 600 and 700 horsepower. And because of his huge size, the Bellot T100 gets the prize for the biggest truck from our video. In the same France, at the end of the 50s, another amazing truck concept was shown to the public, the Willem Michelin WR8. Built by the Michelin tire company in order to test their truck products, the WR8, helped by his 250 horsepower 6-cylinder inline 18 liters diesel engine, was capable of a maximum speed of 140 km per hour, which made from him the fastest truck from his time. Now the Willem Michelin WR8 was restored and it can be seen in the Michelin Museum. And now let's jump to the new world and see the amazing General Motor Bison truck. Launched back in 1963, the Bison truck concept was powered by an unconventional couple of turbines that could reach between 280 and 720 horsepower, being not an economical option. His cab was built using an ergonomical design concept, offering an amazing comfort for the driver and his passenger. This concept truck was never put into production and it was never used with a practical purpose, being built just with the purpose of demonstrating the high level of General Motors engineering reached already at the beginning of the 1960s. As well, in the United States at the beginning of 1964, Ford Motor Company launched also an amazing truck concept. Under the name of Big Red, Ford designed and built also a gas turbine truck, trying to showcase the level of their high quality engineering. In this case, the Big Red cabin was built with one main goal, the driver's and the passenger's maximum comfort. A fully equipped kitchen, air condition, a very comfortable driving position and many other features made from the Big Red to be the best place for a truck driver in the 70s. Sadly, the Big Red remained just a concept, never being put into the mass production. And now let's go back to the old continent, we will see one of the most beautiful truck concepts, designed by a very talented industrial designer, the Luigi Colani. His first truck creation was revealed in 1977 under the name of Colani Truck 2001. The first streamlined truck design built by the Colani used the basis of a Fiat platform, on the later version being used a Mercedes-Benz and a DAF truck chassis. Due to the amazing aerodynamic coefficient, the Colani truck used to have a very good fuel efficiency, but sadly his streamlined design was never used in the mass truck production because of the increased price of production of such a sophisticated cab. Moving ahead to the 1980s, we encounter another very interesting truck concept, the Steinwinter Supercargo from Germany. Built and designed using the concept of cab under, the Steinwinter Supercargo was capable of carrying trailers with maximum length of 18 meters and a maximum of 150 cubic meters of volume, but with the price being paid by the driver, who had a very uncomfortable driving position in a very small and overheated cabin. The Steinwinter concept was built on a Mercedes-Benz truck chassis using a V8 turbo diesel engine outputting 400 horsepower. Sadly, also this amazing truck concept was left to die in a truck parking somewhere in Germany. Now, coming back to our times, in 2020, the Gen H2 truck concept unveiled by Mercedes came as an eco-friendly solution. The Gen H2 truck is a hydrogen-electric semi-trailer truck that uses hydrogen to create electricity via fuel cell stack, which then powers an electric drive system. Drivetrain formed by a dual motor system where each motor can deliver a continuous 308 horsepower and a 1163 pound-feet of torque. With a full tank of hydrogen, the Gen H2 truck was able to drive more than 600 miles or about 1000 km, enough for short and medium distances, which together with a very short time of refueling is trying to take advantage over the full electric truck version. And speaking about the full electric truck, the North American electric car manufacturer Tesla released back in 2017 the Tesla Semi concept, who was also finally introduced in mass production in 2022. With a maximum full electric range announced of 500 miles or about 800 kilometers, the Tesla Semi equips a 900 kWh battery and a powerful 3 motor that outputs 1500 horsepower, being capable of an amazing acceleration from 0 to 62 miles per hour in just 5 seconds, making from it the most powerful and the fastest truck from our video. Also, the Tesla Semi has a very futuristic design with a very comfortable cab, where the fact that the driver's seat is located in the center of the cabin, being surrounded by two huge touchscreens, offers an amazing driving experience. And the last but not the least, the Nicola TRE hydrogen-powered semi-truck concept, which was launched by the Nicola in November 2018, and it was developed for the European market. The TRE truck has a very innovative hydrogen powertrain that outputs 536 of continuous horsepower with a maximum autonomy of 500 miles or about 800 kilometers. His 70 kilos hydrogen storage capacity will be filled up in just under 20 minutes, making from him a very good alternative to the classical internal combustion engine trucks that were built in the last 100 years. So, thank you very much for joining us in this amazing journey through the history of the concept trucks. And now we would like to know which one is your favorite. Let us know that in the comment section below. And don't forget to like and subscribe for more content like this. Until the next time, drive safe!